Don't think I've ever had a go of one before.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Please don't kill
Burn,
me.
I'll chop this in half and you can have it afterwards.
I had a few.
Okay.
Some girls nowadays have got these ones as well.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Bro, what do you mean? What, that's
not... Don't give any calls, Oh, it's got a weird residue, hasn't it?
No.
Let's get slappy.
You can't feel that.
You know what it is?
I think that's
what
like...
What is it?
That's some Katy Price shit.
This is fine, though. Come on, sure.
That's how you know it wasn't the first to be slapped in his face.
It was soft, though, Daffy. It weren't hard.
Hey, put your blindfold on.
Is this the last one? Tell me this is the last one. Is this the last one?
Yeah, the last one.
What is this?
Mate, shut up, man.
Why do you think they call him Phaser? He phases out.
Phaser. Ready, my fellow member.
Phaser, you look like some blind superhero.
Mate, take off.
Are you ready, yeah?
Take your thing down.
Come on.
Just for fun.
Just take it like a man. Hey, you told me, yeah?
Not too loud.
You ready, yeah?
Not too loud. Do you know what it is? Got a little touch.
Yeah. Stop touching that near my face. The way you're doing that, I don't really know where it is.
Do you know what it is?
Yeah.
What is it?
It feels like a dildo, so...
No, it's not a dildo.
Right. Something...
Get it out of a chip shop.
I don't know.
You know what it is?
I don't know.
You can get these battered at chip shops.
Cod.
Fish.
Fish.
Taser. Yeah. Come on, us not always buy them.
Saveloy.
Yeah.
Saveloy, correct a bundle! Slappy.
Yes.
Your turn to get slappy.
But you said last one, now he's going to hit me extra hard.
Yes, no,
last one. Come on.
Let him do it.
Taser, relax, spot. Yeah? Hold it down.
Don't hit him hard.
Phasers, I swear to you.
But... Hey, put your... Don't do it. You know what? This is one thing. I've slapped Dappy with a lot of stuff. Yeah. This is one thing that I've always wanted to slap Dappy with.
Phaser!
Come on, Dappy.
Wait, just
come
on.
Don't hold his hand.
Come on, Dapp, take it.
That smells like disgusting utter fish.
Celebrity Juice, it really gives me a warm feeling knowing that you're at home getting a warm feeling out of watching me get a warm feeling from you. It's lovely.
I got an idea. We're releasing our brand new album on the 22nd of November.
Jam on, motherfugger!
Great plug, great plug.
right. 22nd of November. Would you like to come on the album and do a skit for us?
Yeah, I'd love to.
But you have to sing like the Bee Gees.
Yeah, I'd love to. I can sing like them.
Go on, give us one note. I know.
To play for in this final round, it's the buzzer round. Our teams will buzz in if they know the answer. If they don't, just stop buzzing. I'm not bothered, I'm not bothered. So, Ollie, what's your buzzer this week?
Boobs, innit?
Boobs, with a Z, ain't it? Fern, what's your buzzer this week?
I can hardly wait.
Nostrils massive!
Yeah, why are we bullying?
No, it's just kind of it's kind of like playground mentality, you know.
Yeah, like you fancy her really, so you try to you know take the mix.
Yeah. I want to smash her back doors in. So yeah. Okay, buzzing if you know the answer. What's got Jedward on the floor here?
Boobs in it.
Boobs in it. Ollie's theme.
They're kissing the star of someone on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, but I don't know who it is. Is it Michael Jackson?
No.
Are they kissing Louis Walsh's chocolate star?
No, not in that picture. We've got a picture of that, but not that one.
Who
is that Holly theme?
Who else they
Michael Jackson.
Britney Spears. That's correct! Oh. What has Louis Walsh said he will have more and more of?
Nostrils massive.
Fern's team.
Is it Jedward kissing his chocolate starfish?
Boobs in it.
Holly's theme.
Is it potato?
Massive.
Is it plastic surgery?
Correct! Whose trout is this? Rufus, press the buzzer.
Nostrils massive!
That's correct, it's Fern Cotton!
What? What the fuck is that?
She's forgotten all about her massive trout. She loved that trout and now she don't care because she's famous on telly.
Wait, I don't remember ever holding a trout-shaped cushion in my life.
Playing it like a guitar.
What am I doing? When was this?
It was in 1999 on a show called Pump It Up. Remember when you did Pump It Up?
Pump
that was my favourite show that you've ever done. Oh, Pump It Up. Oh, it was fantastic.
It was
Remember Pump It Up?
No.
How many Guinness World Records has Susan Boyle got?
Nostrils massive.
Fern's team?
Three.
That's correct. Bonus question. I've started, so I'll finish. Bonus question. What were they for, Rufus, on Fern's team?
Sexiest woman alive, biggest monobrow, and vagina that most closely resembles Anne Widdecombe.
Correct! And the scores at the end of that round, at the end of this week's Celebrity Juice, the winner is... It's Ollie's team! I think, people, that was N-Dubs. This was Celebrity Juice. If I don't see you for a week, I'll see you through the window. Let's dance!
So, if you thought having all three members of N-Dubs was special, be back next week at 10 for the Celebrity Juice X Factor special. Tomorrow at 9 on ITV2, get bang up to date with The Only Way is Essex before the new episode on Sunday. The next tonight, does Graham survive? It's Corrie.